Hello everybody, today I've got another pick and mix for you. It's from Feel Unique. If you don't know what that is, basically Feel Unique do this pick and mix service where you can get samples and you pay £3.95. I did explain more of this in my previous video, so if you want to go and have a look, I'll leave that linked below. Today's pick is from September. I picked some things that I'm really, really happy with and I want to show them to you. We also, in the box, got this, so it says Just For You on it, and inside there was a voucher for Bodyform, so you actually get some free wipes, free pads, I think it is, just on the inside. Free wipes and a wash, so I'll just show you those quickly. And you can take those into Asda, Sainsbury's and Morrison's and you can just redeem your free products, which I thought was really cool as well and is a bonus. First item is something that I did pick before. Like I said, you can pick 5 items of samples and then they do send you a £3.95 voucher so you can spend it back on Feel Unique, so technically they are free. The first thing I got, I did get in my last month's box. It is called the Wella Professionals Nutri Enrich with Goji Berry Deep Nourishing Hair Mask. I got one of these because I loved it so much last time. I just think hair masks are amazing, and especially as I have got bleached hair now. I don't know if I'm going to keep it blonde for long. I may go black brown again soon, but that's another story for another day. But I did pick this Wella hair mask up because I'm really, really obsessed with hair masks at the moment. Obviously, because I've had treated hair, I really need to look after it. And it's alright. I mean, it is in pretty good condition considering it has had bleach on it. But I'd never go without some hair masks every now and then because I think my hair deserves that, so I'll pick this. The next thing I got, I had seen other people unbox this, so I decided to pick one for myself. It's the Clarins Paris Fresh Scrub. It is in a little box like this, and I think, let's check the mil, it's a 5ml sample, this one. So it is in a little tube, and I did watch a girl's video called Being Byrony. I'll leave her channel below. And she gave some tips on how to pick the best Feel Unique items, and you can pick from the sizes, the types of samples that you get. So some are sachets, some are tubes, and I actually did that this time so I could see what I was getting. But this is a little 5ml sample of the Clarins Paris Fresh Scrub Exfoliant Cream. And I thought this is a really, really cute little sample, and I hadn't had a tube one before, so I thought I'd get that this time. And like I said, I'd seen a lot of people review these products from the Clarins samples from Feel Unique, so I thought I would definitely have to give one a go. And out of all the ones that I saw, this blue one, the exfoliant scrub, was the one that appealed to me the most, so I will try that. I'm just gonna sniff it, see if it has a sniff. Has a sniff, has a scent. But it's such a cute little tube, look. Oh, it's blue. Yeah, it just smells very clean. Those of you who do these kinds of videos know what I mean. But yeah, you can see it's a blue little liquid. And I'm excited to... Oh, I've squirted loads out. Whoops. But at least now you can see it's blue. It's like a Smurf blue, which is very cute. And I like that. And I'll put that together with all my little face masks. Got a little box with face masks in and things like that. Little samples. So I'm going to be using those. And I just think it's a really cute thing to have if you're going away for a night away or something. The next thing is also a sachet sample. So it is by Nukes Paris. And it is an Insta mask. And it says rose and macadamia, which really appeals to me. When I saw this one, I think there was a couple of other variations of the Nukes face masks, but I decided to pick this one because it appealed to me most. Maybe that was because it was pink or because of the fragrances involved there. But I thought, I think I have seen somebody unbox this one as well, and it made me want to try it. So I've kind of been inspired by other people's for this month's picks. All skin types, and for even sensitive skin, which is a bonus. I don't know what kind of skin mine is. All I know is that some days it's quite oily. So I've been changing my makeup up and I've got setting spray that really does help with getting rid of oils. But I guess this is good because it's for all skin types. The next thing is a cool item. That doesn't sound cool, me just saying that. The next thing I've got is something else by NARS. So if you watched my last month's video, it had in a NARS product, which was the Orgasm Blusher sample. This one is actually a little NARS Climax mascara. There's a theme in their names there, but it's a little wallet style sample, and then inside it's got a load of information and it's got the mascara sample here. So I am going to get it out just to show you, but I thought having a NARS product in there was a really, really good idea for Feel Unique because it means we can all have a test of these products. And obviously the full size versions are quite expensive, so you want to try them out first. And as you can see, it's the most adorable little mascara sample ever. That is so blooming cute, and it's red and it says NARS on it and it says Climax on the back. Buzzing. And it's just the perfect night out size sample size for your night out bag. It's perfect size for your night out bag is what I'm trying to say. But it's just a little mascara like this. I don't know what the brush is like. Whoa, that's a big brush. How on earth did that fit in there? Whoa, okay. That is a bushy brush. That is, how on earth did that fit in there? But either way, it looks very volumizing and it's a very good sample size, that is. That's probably worth the £3.95 on its own. I'm very happy with that. Like I said, can go in little handbags, it can go in festival bags if you're still going to festivals or going on holidays, because in airports and things, you're not allowed massive sized products. So yeah, that is a really good sample and I'm very happy with that one. Well done, Feel Unique. The last thing is probably the one that I was most excited about. A few boxes ago, I think it was in a glossy box or... Botch? A few months ago, I think it was in a glossy box or a birch box of some kind, and I got the Philip Kingsley Elasticizer, and this is a massive bag of samples. So this is 40 mil. It's the Elasticizer by Philip Kingsley, and I absolutely adored this product last time I used it. It was in a tube, the one that I got, but when I saw this was on there and it's in a 40 mil size, that is a blooming good size for a sample, especially with somebody with a lot of hair like me. This will do my hair in one go, maybe even two if I use it sparingly. But that was amazing and I was so happy to see that, because this is not a treat. This is not a cheap treatment. Seeing it in a sample service like this is really amazing, and obviously it's very cheap to get with the £3.95 service, so if you like it, you can then sort of go out and buy the full size version without not knowing if you're going to like it or not. And it just says deep conditioning treatment, adds elasticity. I'm just gonna like read it. Adds elasticity, I think that's it, I give up, and bounce, and it says deep condition. I mean, it's a tip then. You know what? Just read it. I can't cope, I can't read. It says on the back, delivers a supercharged boost of elasticity. That'll have to do. Moisture to strengthen to fine. I give up, I can't read. Right, moisture and strength to fine, medium and coarse hair. Reading this is stressing me out. Our award-winning pre-shampoo nutrient-rich formula helps to reduce likelihood of breakage, leave hair bouncy, silky and shiny, and manageable without weighing hair down. I think I got it. I think you get the gist. It's a hair treatment and it's a blooming good one at that. Yes. I'm just going to quickly recap everything that I got, just so you've got a quick overview of what I picked with the Feel Unique sample service this month. So I've got the Wella Nutri Rich Hair Mask here, which I did pick the month before, but I liked it so much I wanted to get it again. And then I've got the Little Clarins Fresh Scrub Exfoliant here, which is a little pastel blue colour, which is absolutely adorable. And it's a little 5 mil sample, I think, there. Very cute. And then we've got the Nuxe Paris Insta Mask here. So I've got quite a wide variety of things. I've got hair products, I've got face products, I've got mascara coming up next. So I've got the NARS mascara, which is called Climax, and it's just the little one here. And then I finally got the Philip Kingsley Elasticizer hair mask. So here I have got two hair masks, I've got two face products here, and then I've got a makeup product this month. So I think that's a really good array of samples and I'm very happy with my choices. That was everything from today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more from me, I have an Instagram, it's called @ZoeGlitter, that's Zoe with a Y. And also please subscribe, because I'm uploading every couple of days now. I'm involved in a very exciting project and I'm just ready. I'm ready now. So please subscribe and leave a comment below if you've got any other sample services you want me to try. Thank you for watching and I'll see you soon. Bye!